Hoobledoop, tiddly peeps. I'm Hubba Hubba, talking to you from Hoobland, and I'm about to send four of my favorite hoobs down to Earth to find out all about you for my great Hoobopedia. Here they come! You know who the Hoobs are? Things we want to know. Hubba Hubba's in Hoobland and Roma somewhere far away. The motorettes are singing.
We keep the engine spinning.
Hoob hoob hooray! The Hoobophil is coming your way.
No. Nope. Oh, that's not what I'm after. Oh, I don't know what that's for. Nope.
Oh! Oh! Groove!
Hoobledoop, Tula!
Whatever are you doing with all these old Peep boxes and suitcases? Huh? I nearly tripped over that one by the floor. And what's all this rubbish?
Rubbish? Rubbish? This isn't rubbish, Tula. This is my collection of things that won't work. I store it in these boxes and cases and I'm sorting it out.
Oh, well, I see. But you can't leave it
if
here.
If you're nice to me, I might even give you something out of it.
Oh, thank you, Groove.
Look, I found this old musical box. How Hooby Groovy is that?
Oh, very Hooby Groovy. It'd be even more Hooby Groovy Groove if it worked.
Hoobledoop Hoobs!
Hoobledoop Iver!
Has anyone thought up a question for today's Hoob News?
No, I've been a bit busy with my collection of things that won't work either.
No, yes, so I see. Well, anyway, I think we need to think up a question for today's...
I found this for you.
What, for me?
Yeah, it's an old clock.
Oh, Groove.
Doesn't work, of course, but
no,
then,
no,
you
no,
know...
No, 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 it's Hoobacious all the same. Thank you, Groove.
Groove, please may I have this?
That old curly key? Of course you can, Tula.
I'm going to wear it round my neck on a string like a necklace. Thank you so much, Groove. You're the best.
Yeah.
All right, all right. Come on, Hoobs. No time to waste.
Just a minute, Ivor.
Hmm?
Groove, what was this curly key doing in your collection of things that won't work, I wonder?
Well, I'm not sure. I mean, it probably does work, but I'm not sure how.
How, how, how. How, 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 how.
Maybe we can find out once we've done Hoob News.
Yes, Ivor. But it must have a use, mustn't it, Groove?
Oh, yeah. I mean, everything has a use. Ivor, what's Tula's curly key for?
Oh, well, that's... Hubba, hubba, hubba.
It's hubba, hubba.
Yes.
What is Tula's curly key for? That is a Hoobacious question. I think you should spend the day finding the answer, Hoobs.
So do I.
I'm sure Hoobs everywhere will want to know about keys, and especially about Tula's curly one.
Yeah.
I can put all the information into my great Hoobopedia when you give me your Hoob News later.
Right you are, Hubba Hubba. Oh, will you email Roma to tell her to find out all she can for us about keys on the Peep planet?
Of course, Ivor. But first, let me have a little look on Hoobnet to see if I have anything at all about Peep keys. Keys... Ah! Take a look at this.
Ah, there's a hand turning a key. I bet it made that cargo. And the boat. Yes, keys make things go, don't they? Flying things. They make driving things go. Oh, look, and racing things. And, of course, keys open doors too, don't they?
Well, everyone knows that keys open doors, don't they?
But my curly key doesn't open the Hoobmobile door either. I've just tried it.
Oh. Well, everyone knows that things that move often need keys to make them go.
You're right. Even the Hoobmobile has a key to make it go.
Oh, yes, yes. The key tells the motorettes to start singing and playing in the engine, and that makes the Hoobmobile go.
Isn't that right, Groove?
What? Oh, yes, Tula. Yes, sorry, I was just fiddling with my musical box.
Well, please stop fiddling and help me answer the question about my key. I haven't had a single idea yet.
And what do we do if we want to get an idea?
Have a hooby think.
Groove, we're having a hooby think.
Hmm? Oh, right, OK, sorry.
When you're stuck for an answer or what to do, stop, think it through, take a deep breath in, think it out, work it through, don't scream and shout. Think it through, don't go boo-hoo. Think it through, you'll feel brand new.
What were you two thinking?
Well, I was thinking about how to make my musical box work.
Well, I was thinking about my key, and I had a hoobly groobly thought.
You did?
Yep. We know that a key starts up our hoobmobile, so maybe my curly key will start up the hoobmobile.
Yeah, maybe it will.
I'm going to try it. Anyone coming with me?
Hmm? Oh, yes. Oh, yes, Tula. Sorry, I'll come. Yes. Well, we have to find an answer to our question after all, don't we?
Right. Let's try it. Let's see if my curly key will wake up the motorettes in the engine. Now I'm going to turn it. Well, that didn't wake the motorettes, did it? No. We're not moving anywhere. Hooby bother. There must be somewhere we can look for some more information, Ivor.
Yes, but where?
Where?
Oh, here's Hubba Hubba. Perhaps he knows where.
Perhaps I do, Hoobs. In fact, I think I've got just the thing. I found a story on Hoobnet sent in by a tiddly peep. And guess what? I think it might help you. Take a look at this.
Once upon a time, there were three keys. A long brass key, a shiny new key, and an old square rusty key. They were waiting on a table at the village jumble sale, hoping that their owners would find them. Now, it just so happened that a little girl called Sarah was visiting the jumble sale. She was hoping to find something really special to give to her grandma. The long brass key turned to the shiny new key and said,
I'm sure to be found soon. I belong in the mayor's grand car. His driver can't start it without me.
The new shiny key boasted,
Well, I'm the key that starts up Farmer Green's new tractor. It's the smartest tractor in the country.
Then they both turned to the old square rusty key.
I expect he's a key to open some old books or other, said the shiny new key. Probably a box of rubbish.
Sure enough, the mayor's driver came and took away the long brass key. Then, Farmer Green came and took away the shiny new key. At the end of the day, the old square rusty key was the only key left. Just then, a small hand reached out and picked him up.
It was Sarah.
She rushed to her grandma's house.
Grandma, look! I think I found the key for your piano.
Sarah quickly tried the old square rusty key in the piano's square keyhole.
It fits!
She cried. Grandma was overjoyed. She sat down and started to play. And from that moment on, Grandma's house was full of music, and Grandma never stopped smiling.
Okay, Hoobs, the search is on for the right keyhole in the hoobmobile for my curly key.
Right, we're searching for a keyhole, a keyhole, a keyhole. We're searching for a keyhole for Tula's curly key. Where will we find a keyhole? A key. Where will we find the keyhole for Tula's curly key?
Whoa! Oh, Tula, mind my musical box.
Groove, I wouldn't have knocked over your musical box if it hadn't tripped over this trunk!
Sorry, Tula.
Well, there's no keyhole in this.
And there's no keyhole in this.
But there is a keyhole in this. Look, Hoobie can loot in my musical box. Look.
Perhaps my curly key will fit into your musical box keyhole.
Yeah.
Come on, let me try it. Oh, it's not the right key over my key groove. Oh, it must belong to something. But what?
What?
I've no idea what. Perhaps we should ask Hubba Hubba for some help.
Hubba, 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 Hubba.
Hoobledoop, Hoobs. Have you found out what Tula's curly key is for?
Not quite, Hubba Hubba. We need to find a keyhole that's just right for it, and we haven't found one yet.
Yes, I can see that's a bit of a challenge. But don't lose heart. How about a visit to the Tiddlypeeps? They're sure to know about keys.
You're absolutely right, Hubba Hubba. I can't think why we didn't think of that before. I'll go and ask the Tiddlypeeps, Tula.
And I'll drive you there.
Seatbelt.
Mm-hmm. We're off to see the Tiddlypeeps!
We're off to see the Tiddlypeeps. On the road we go. We're off to see the Tiddlypeeps.
They're smart. They're fun.
They know.
The Tiddlypeeps, the Tiddlypeeps. If we need to know who, what, where, why, when, and how, we'll ask them. Off we go. We're off to see the Tiddlypeeps. On the road we go.
Want to do a Hoobie hello?
Of course!
Come on! Hoobledoop! Hoobledoop! Woof! 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 Now, I'm glad I found you here, because I wanted to ask you about keys. Can you tell me what they're for?
To unlock things.
What kind of things?
Doors, like the front doors of our house.
Yes, and we use keys to start the car engine.
Oh, yes, I know all about that, you see, because we use a key to start the Hoobmobile. I just don't get it. You see, I thought a key was just a key.
No, all keys are different and they all have a special keyhole to fit into.
Is that so? You mean only one key will unlock your front door or start the engine of your Peepmobile?
That's right.
Oh, well, in that case, Tula hasn't found the right keyhole for her key yet. We'll just have to keep looking. Do you know of any other things that have keyholes and keys?
What about clockwork toys?
What are those?
We'll show you. You use a key to start them up and make them move.
Yeah. What's he doing?
Look, see them go!
Oh, Hoopy Galoopy! Oh, maybe Tula's key would fit the keyhole of a clockwork toy. Oh, Tula! Groove, yes. I think I've found the answer.
Yeah.
Thanks so much, Tiddlypeeps, and hoobletoodledoo.
Hoobletoodledoo.
Groove, do you have a clockwork toy anywhere in your collection of things that don't work?
I'm not sure, Tula. I don't think so, no.
Groove! This trunk is so annoying, it's just getting in the way!
Oh, mind my clock, Tula! Oh,
never mind your clock, Ivor! I have to find a clockwork toy so I can try out my curly key! Oh, what about this doll? No, it doesn't have a keyhole, so it can't be clockwork.
Oh, Tula, I'm sorry.
So am I.
We're not going to find our answer in time for Hoob News, are we?
Roma.
Not unless Roma can help. That's her now. Maybe her report will tell us just what we need to know about keys.
Hoobledoop, Hoobs.
Hoobledoop, Roma.
Now, Hubba Hubba told me that you wanted to know about keys.
Yes.
That's right.
Well, as you can see, I'm holding a great bunch of them.
Yeah.
And I'm in a clock shop where there's so much ticking and so much talking, I can hardly hear myself think.
What have clocks got to do with keys, Roma?
Well, I'll come to that in a minute. I never knew there were so many kinds of clocks, Hoobs. Ah! Every few minutes, one of them strikes and makes me jump. Ah! There goes another one. There are grandfather clocks and grandmother clocks and cuckoo clocks and...
But Roma, what are those keys for? We need to know about keys.
The keys, Ivor, are for winding up the clocks.
Oh.
Look. If you couldn't wind up the clock, then the clock wouldn't tick or talk. That's what the keys are for. Oh, I'm not winding any more of them up, I can tell you. This is Roma Hoob, running away from a lot of striking clocks. Oh, hoobie-galoobie. Clocks and keys and bells and bangs and what a noise.
Hoobie-galoobie, keys can be used to wind up clocks. Do you suppose my clock has a keyhole? Oh, it has!
And do you suppose my curly key will fit in it and wind it up?
Oh, do let them try!
Oh.
Where is the key for Ivor's clock?
What will make it tick? What will make it talk?
My music box has no key to wind it. Where can it be? Will I ever find it?
We've tried my curly key in the music box. We've tried my curly key in a door. It won't start up our hoobmobile. Oh, what can my curly key be for?
There must be something Tula's curly key can fit. There has to be a hoobledoopledooper use for it. If only we could find something it can wind,
something it can open. We're falling right behind.
We've got to find an answer. This key we have to use.
We have to find an answer in time for Hoob News.
We have to find an answer, 'cause there must be something Tula's curly key can fit. There has to be a hoobledoopledooper use for it. If only we could find something it can wind,
something it can open. We're falling right behind.
We've got to find an answer. This key we have to use.
Yes, we have to find an answer in time for Hoob News.
We have to find an answer for Hoob News.
Don't give up, Hoobs. You're sure to find out what Tula's curly key is for any minute. I can feel it in my twizzle tuft.
But how, Hubba Hubba?
Well, I think another little visit to the Tiddly Peeps might help you. If anyone knows the answer, then the Tiddly Peeps will.
You're right, Hubba Hubba. The Tiddly Peeps know everything. Off we go!
Yeah!
We're off to see the Tiddly Peeps. On the road we go. We're off to see the Tiddly Peeps.
They're smart. They're fun.
Busy. What's going on?
We're going away on holiday.
Oh, I see. Is that why you're packing all your things? Before you rush off, do you think you might be able to help me?
Of course, Ivor. What's the problem?
Well, you see, Tula has got a little curly... A key, yes. And we know it belongs in a special keyhole, but we don't know which one.
Perhaps the key unlocks the suitcase.
Show me. Hoobie-galoobie! I had no idea that keys could lock and unlock suitcases.
Yeah.
Groove, look at your cases. They might have keyholes. One of them might just fit Tula's curly key.
Yeah.
Thank you so much, Tiddly Peeps. You've been a great help. Have a lovely time at the seaside. Hoobletoodledoo.
Hoobletoodledoo!
Have you tried the key in Groove's cases, Tula?
No. But let's try it in your little trunk, Groove.
Yeah.
Right. Here goes. Hoop, hoop, hooray! My curly key unlocks the trunk!
We found the answer! answer for Hoob News.
Oh, no, wait a moment. We still haven't found a key for my musical box.
Oh, no. And we still haven't found one for my clock.
Oh. Just a minute. What have we here inside Groove's trunk? Two keys.
Yes!
Oh, Tula, let's try them quick.
Yeah.
Here you are.
Thank you.
Here you go.
Well, it fits. It's going tick-tock.
Right. Right here. Oh. It works. My musical box, it works. I can move it from my collection of things that don't work to my collection of things that do.
Later, Groove. It's time for Hoob News.
Oh, yeah. Oh, dear. Someone please lend the tune. Motorettes are locked in the engine room. Find us the key and we'll all be out very soon. Who's got the key to the door?
Making such a fuss, motorettes are locked in the Hooby bus.
Who's got the key?
Surely it's one of us.
Who's got the key for the door?
Oh dear, what can the matter be? We'll be here from Monday to Saturday.
Give me the key. Oh, please give it back to me.
I've got the key to the door.
Oh, Tootle, he might have known.
Give it to me, Tootle.
Sorry.
Hubba.
Well done, Hoobs. You got the answer just in time. Now, will you give me your Hoob News for my Hoobopedia so that all Hoobs can find out about keys?
We will, Hubba Hubba.
Then take it away.
Hoobledoop. Woo! To all you Hoobs out there, welcome to Hoob News, the new show for Hoobs everywhere. I'm Iva.
I'm Tula.
Not now, Groove.
Oh, sorry.
Ah.
And I'm Groove.
And today we've been asking the question...
What is Tula's curly key for?
First we looked at what Peeps did with keys, and we discovered that keys can start things up and open doors.
But my curly key would not start up the Hoobmobile or open the Hoobmobile door.
Then we had a lovely story about three lost keys.
And we learned the keys must go in the right keyhole. It was then that we discovered that my musical box had a keyhole.
But my curly key didn't fit into it.
Then the Tiddly Peep showed me some hoobacious clockwork toys.
Roma appeared on the Hoobie computer to give her report.
That's when we discovered that clocks need keys. And I found the keyhole in my clock.
But my curly key didn't fit in it.
So Iva went back to see the Tiddly Peeps.
And that's when I found out that suitcases have keyholes.
We discovered that Groove's trunk had a keyhole. It was the perfect keyhole for my curly key.
Inside my old trunk, Tula found two more keys.
One for my clock.
And one for my music box.
And so it's thanks once again to Iva, Tula, Groove and Roma for giving Hoobs Everywhere a little peep into the world of peeps. And remember, wherever you are, have a Tabby, Hooby Day, and Hoobble Toodle Doo!
Hoobble Toodle Doo!
Groove, can I ask you something?
Yeah.
Why was this trunk in your collection of things that won't work?
Well, it's easy, because it wouldn't work, would it? It wouldn't open.
No!
Hubba's in Hoobland, and Roma somewhere far away. Are singing.
We keep the engine spinning.
Hoob, hoob, hooray!
The Hoobmobile is coming your way.
Oh. Yay!